Hey guys, welcome to my video. This is my first ever video, so today I'm going to be showing you, but first let me introduce myself. My name is Rambo and I'm a new YouTuber. I'm going to be playing games and doing stuff and telling you how I record and how I look like pro. So what you have to do, that all of you play Roblox, you want to look like pro, so what you have to do is go on Roblox page that you know you have. You can go on Roblox page. You can be wrong, that's stupid. So I already have here, but I'm gonna show you how you get it. Now open new tab, and I have Windows 7 by the way. And then write Google. In your might be there will be Google or new tab, but it is new tab, so you can, but I always write in Google. So I'm gonna write Roblox shirts. There's this Roblox shirt templates, and then blue and black. Yeah, go to images. Oops. Then you see a lot of things, and there's the most happy one. I'm just joking. So now what you have to do is go to the start button, and then go to up and up, and goes to snipping tool or sniping tool, I don't know. Now do like this, okay, and then do like this, okay. So yes, remember these thing will be here, okay. Let me see the main torsos shirt will be over here, so you can made over here, see it like this, and this is there. I see, if I can put this link in the description, so it will be fine, or if I not, so I'm so sorry for that if I didn't, okay. Now what you have to write is Google. Go to Google, and then write Roblox promo code. You can see over here, and then go to Roblox promo code, and then wait for it comes, and then caps lock, then write tweet Roblox. That will become for 2019, I guess. So then redeem. I already have successful sales code already redeemed. So now what you have to do is go to your home, and then go to create. In your Roblox page might be written develop, or goes to develop or create, I guess. So then go to down t-shirt. We can't make shirt or t-shirt. So now what you have to do is go to choose from file, and then what you have to do is scroll down. I got a lot of things, but now we have to go on pictures, and there it is. I'm gonna write Nike, and then done uploading. I already made two of them, so I don't have to worry, but in your it will be uploaded. Now what you have to do is go to games, not go to games, any of these pages, then goes to your avatar. You don't have to go on games, you have to go on avatars, okay. I already have here, so you can see it. This looks really cool. How you wear, you see this shirt, you have to wear this and wear this like this. I'm gonna remove this and this. Now see it's naked from the shirt, and now wear this and then this. Now see it looks like, and this is the shoulder pad, which you scroll down will be here. If you write the birth says in the catalog, so it will not come. So guys, this is welcome video. Hope you enjoy the video. Remember to leave a like or maybe subscribe. Turn on that notification bell to never miss the video. And I will see you guys in the next video.